right here, this is where I like to mount my camera. Not on the top of the helmet, but right in front, right above the eyes. Mounting it here will give your viewers a sense of speed and motion. And even better, you can turn your head in any direction and show your viewers exactly what you're seeing. To mount it, you'll need this piece. It will come with a strong adhesive sticker. It's a two-sided sticker. One side sticks to this piece, and the other side sticks to the helmet. And you stick it right here. Next, you'll need a clip connector, like this. Attach it this way, and then screw it tight. The next step is to just clip it onto your helmet. Now it seems like this is tilted too far forward, but for me, this angle works. With my head straight, I still get the horizon in the center. This may be due to my height, or my seat height, or how I ride. So you might have to experiment and change how far forward or backward your camera is tilted. But experimenting is all part of the fun. Go outside and ride around and see what happens.